Jentas presents The Pain Tourist by Paul Cleave. Performed by Kris Dyer. Part 1. Chapter 1. James's thoughts, as he lies in bed, tend to gravitate toward what he's just watched or read. Which isn't great if what he's just watched or read is a story about killer clowns hiding in the closet. Fully aware that nighttime noises only make it harder for him to fall asleep, his parents keep their voices to a whisper and movements to a shuffle. But what he's hearing now are daytime noises. Knocking on the door, followed by voices, followed by arguing. All at, he glances at his bedside clock, 11 p.m. He can't make out what the argument is about, but he doesn't like how it sounds, nor does he like the thumps and bumps that follow. What is going on down there? The question gets him to his feet. His room is in darkness. His nightlight has been living in his wardrobe for the last 2 years after Hazel teased him for still using it. He picks his way slowly through the minefield of toys to the door. Toys he was meant to put away, but didn't. He can't see them, but doesn't need to. He has one of those memories where he can walk out of a room and months later tell you the location of everything that was in it. His memory is so good, he's frightened his brain will pop one day from hanging on to everything. He opens the door slowly and steps into the hallway.